to our kitchen.
Today we'll be making vegan chicken pot pie and chocolate chip scones.
Come join us.
Here's what you'll need. Before starting, make sure you preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Gradually drizzle ice water into the bowl, mixing with the pastry blender or fork until the dough just comes together. Flat, cleared surface, sprinkle flour all over to put the dough onto the counter. Flatten your dough ball into an even disc. Now for your filling, cut the pieces of tofu however big you want them for your pie. In a large skillet over medium heat, put 1 tablespoon of olive oil and your tofu in order to cook it until it's golden on all sides or most. Now that your tofu is golden brown all over, remove from the skillet and set aside in a bowl. Now dice all your vegetables for your filling. The remaining 2 tablespoons of olive oil in the same skillet. Add onion, celery, carrot, and garlic. Saute until onion is translucent. Dice 1 small potato. Now that the onion is translucent, add in your potatoes. Flour, nutritional yeast, and soy sauce. Now add in your vegetable broth. Now add in tofu, peas, sage, thyme, and stir until combined. Place your tofu and vegetable mixture into the dish. Place your dough on top of the dish and tuck the sides under.
Welcome back to our kitchen.
Today we'll be making chocolate chip scones.
Let's get started.
Here are the ingredients you'll need for today's scones. Just like last time, make sure you prepare your materials in advance. Here's what you'll need. Before starting, make sure you preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Bowl, combine flour, baking powder, and salt. Cut in your non-dairy butter using a pastry blender. Create it well with your mixture and gradually pour in the non-dairy milk. Now add your chocolate chips. On a flat surface, sprinkle flour around. Now cut your dough evenly.